Hello and welcome to the closed beta of Ymir. Sort of city building game in the style of like Caesar or Zeus, those old games. So I played the game for a good few hours, I'd say, and I don't think I've fully got the hang of it, to be honest. It's quite complicated. I'm just going to set up another game. I've tried recording this a few times. Sometimes the start can really screw you over. I've had maps where I haven't had access to a large part of the map because I've been blocked off by a river or a mountain. So, and I've had times where I've been killed by a bear. So that's good times. So I'm gonna start another game. Hopefully this time it's a good. Make it sound like it isn't fun. It is fun. It's still early access, so things are definitely getting worked out. So set this to a private game, and there's a few options to choose from in regards to maps. I'll just go for a small map, and let's see what we have. There's a world, Archipelago, Pangaea, Terra. Let's go with Archipelago. How about that? Game type, real time. Let's go. Overwrite that game. And here's where we pick our dude. Tia Youngbottom. Dried and smelly tongue. That can be our dude. That looks like a dried and smelly tongue to me. And our tribe could be called Gria. Looks all okay to me. Let's start on a. Let's start tropical. Submission. Doesn't seem to be anybody around at the moment. A quick look. Oh, let's take a loop. Let's go back. These will eventually settle down to be barbarians. So it's good to know that they are there. And you click down here. And this to settle. Yes, thank you very much. This button up here to go into the city mode. It gives you a bunch of quests to do to start with. They're all, I'd say, mandatory, because without doing all these quests you can't really research sedentarism. Is that like, that's how I always say it. Sedentaryism. So you need that. Yeah, these are all sort of, you need a hunter's camp, you need a gathering camp, you need a flint and toolmaker. Corn. many trees around. Put that there. I think we'll start our city over here. Somewhere around here. Two of those. So wait for those to be built. We'll get our next quest, which is to build a new formation, a militia formation. These quests just pop up every single time you start a new game, so they're mandatory, like I said. Some wildebeest over here. Do we have any fish on this map? Oh, some fish there. Militia. New formation. The lightnings. We need 20 rock throwers. Welcome, some new guys. This is the technology that we need to research. I'm going to put down some more farms if I can. Wrong one. Peas and corn down here. It's not too bad. There's sort of a technology based system in here. They don't. The technology isn't linear, so sometimes you get technologies way earlier than other games. There is some sort of system to trigger the technologies to be researched. For example, you need only one water carrier. If you put more than one down, then the technology for wells won't trigger. Also, to be able to make javelins, you need to have a fishing like spot here, a fisher hut. But if you start on a map without fish, then you're screwed. Basically, you can't get javelins. Ten barbarians. Let's recruit some more of those, and some more of those, and let's do that again. We really need the population at the beginning. I'll just spend that militia later on. So we're being attacked now. While we're doing that, I will research this. you don't control the armies, they sort of attack on their own. That's done. Need to build some houses. Come on, guys. Attack. Attack. Yeah, we won. Was it worth it, though? I'm not too sure about that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I think we lost a few guys. We lost 6 guys. Why won't it let me disband? Okay, that's ridiculous. We have lots of inactive people, so I might as well just get them hunting. They want me to make an army now. Some explorers. I can do that. I'm going to build all these houses first. Well, don't know what that was. Okay, do we have any other technologies we can do? No. Got 15 people I can use. 4 formation. And this time I'm gonna use an select army, the butchers. So let's have 3 carriers. These guys increase your inventory spares. Rock throwers. Done that mission now. Go to the world map. These are a friendly tribe. They turned out to be a friendly tribe. The guys next to them turned out to be barbarians. So. You can see down here the combat power. So we might take some losses doing this. It's worth it. this, I think we'll just explore a bit, see if we can find any more people that can join us. Everything seems to be running smoothly so far. CD, move that one. No one's moved into those huts yet, so I'm going to demolish some of these slums. Okay, there you go. I'm sorry, there's nice houses over there, trust me. Nine more. Here we go. There are a few things different about this than the normal city building games. For instance, there's no walkers, or so far I've not seen any roads. So the resources you just get directly deposited into your ground storage. That's different. Hunters are done. They took some casualties, took one casualty. Come back. That'll keep us fed for a while. Go and explore. Okay, revealing some of the map. Looks like we're on an island. We need inactives for that, 30 loot. 15 meat. To bring this back, because knowing this game, some birds will attack you or something, or some bandits and take all your stuff, so no chances. It is persistent as well, so you can't save scum. Which makes it very difficult, to be honest with you. Because you can get screwed. Come check in our village. Jobs need doing.